Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our Keller Field here on the campus of Carthage College for this evening's match featuring the Titans of Illinois Wesleyan University and your Carthage College Lady Reds. This regulation College Conference of Illinois and Wisconsin game is scheduled for 2 45-minute halves with the possibility of 2 10-minute sudden death overtime periods. At this time, we would like to introduce the starters. First for the Titans from Illinois Wesleyan University, who enter today's game with an overall record of 9-2-1 and 2-1-0 in the CCIW. In goal, number 1, Kelly McCarthy. Number 5, Maureen McGrath. Number 6, Jordan Ellerbrock. Number 7, Anna Ager. Number 10, Flower Eddington. Number 11, Sydney Pinder. Number 13, Cameron Hindle. Number 10, Jordan Bruscinelli. Number 22, Peyton Howe. Number 24, Rosie Pettinuzzo. Rounding out the Titans starters, number 33, Ellie Crabtree. The Titans are coached by Tony Dulock. And now for your Carthage College Lady Reds, who enter today's game with a record of 6-4-3 overall and 0-1-2 in the CCIW. In goal, we got a freshman out of Westchester, Pennsylvania, number 0, Sarah Liefrig. Next, we got a sophomore midfielder from Muskego, Wisconsin. She wears number 6. She is Rachel Blair. Now, we got a sophomore midfielder who hails from Buffalo Grove, Illinois, number 8, Courtney Lee. Next up, we got a junior midfielder from Crystal Lake, Illinois, number 9, Samantha Sisto. Next, we got a freshman midfielder from St. Louis Park, Minnesota, number 10, Malaika Bigger-Ndavi. Now, we got a sophomore midfielder who hails from Hinsdale, Illinois, number 14, Aaron Otto. Next, we got a freshman forward from Libertyville, Illinois, number 15, Morgan Verbaten. Now, we got a junior midfielder from Hanover Park, Illinois. She wears number 16. She's JC Kent. Next, we got a sophomore forward from Pewaukee, Wisconsin, number 18, Libby Snyder. Now we got a sophomore midfielder from right here in Kenosha, number 20, Sonia Cott. Rounding out the Lady Red starters, we got a senior defender from Bolingbrook, Illinois. She wears number 26. She's Taylor Stenmark. The Lady Reds are coached by Ian Wilson. Today's head official is Vitaly Hotsvicic. His assistants are Brian Norwood and Brett Richter. The NCAA promotes good sportsmanship by student-athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. The NCAA, CCIW, and Carthage College thank you for your cooperation. Ladies and gentlemen, let's play soccer! Checking in for the Lady Reds, number 7, Joanne Stanfa. Checking in for the Titans, number 4, Megan O'Neill. Checking in for the Titans, number 3, Rachel White, and number 20, Aaron Peck. Checking in for the Lady Reds, number 11, Nicole Nitti, and number 22, Anna McHatton. Scoring for the Titans, number 10, Flower Eddington. She's assisted by number 4, Megan O'Neill, and number 33, Ellie Cabtree. Checking in for the Titans, number 19, Heather Dietrich. Checking in for the Lady Reds, number 3, Brittany Lee, number 21, Jasmine Jordan, number 19, Anna Butler. Checking in for the Titans, number 27, Braylon Spears. Scoring for the Titans, number 24, Rosie Petnuzzo. She's assisted on the play by number 33, Ellie Crabtree. That's Petnuzzo from Crabtree. Checking in for the Titans, number 18, Angelina Cosmas. 1 minute remaining in the first half. 1 minute. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Your halftime score, Illinois Wesleyan 2, Lady Red 0. Your second half underway. Checking in for the Titans, number 3, Rachel White. And checking in for your Lady Reds, number 13, Mackenzie McLeod. Checking in for the Titans, number 20, Aaron Peck. And checking in for your Lady Reds, number 20, Sonia Cott. checking in for the Titans, number 7, Anna Ager. Checking in for your Lady Reds, number 22, Anna McCatton. Checking in for the Titans, number 21, Caitlin Chen. Checking in for the Lady Reds, number 7, Joanne Stanfa. Checking in for the Titans, number 19, Heather Dietrich. checking in for the Lady Reds, number 15, Morgan Verbitten. Checking in for the Titans, number 18, Angelina Cosmos, and number 22, Peyton Howe. Checking in for the Lady Reds, number 11, Nicole Nitty. Checking in for the Lady Reds, number 9, Samantha Sisto. checking in for the Titans, number 12, Shannon Gatehouse, and number 27, Brandland Spears. 1 minute remaining in the second half. 1 minute. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero. Your final score, Illinois Wesleyan 2, Lady Red 0. Thanks for coming out, ladies and gentlemen. Feel free to stick around for the men's game that will begin in approximately 36 minutes.